when love ain't right. When we fuss and when we fight, ain't it pretty when love ain't right?
Bees in the honey, bees in the comb, come to get your honey and you ain't home.
You come a buzzing when you're all through, but you've been buzzing with the bees who don't buzz you.
Love ain't right, love ain't right. Love ain't dirty when love ain't right. When we fuss and when we fight, ain't it a pity when love ain't right?
Powder on your left cheek, powder on your right. You're all dolled up, but it ain't my night.
Powder on your tie and powder on your coat. Well, the powder ain't mine and it gets my goat.
Love ain't right, love ain't right. Love ain't dirty when love ain't right. When we fuss and when we fight, ain't it a pity when love ain't right?
Gold around your finger, gold around your neck. You got 'em from your mother, now you didn't buy heck.
Well, the only ring I ever got from you is when you called me up and said, guess who?
Love ain't right, love ain't right. Love ain't dirty when love ain't right. When we fuss and when we fight, ain't it a pity when love ain't right?
You never want to dance with me at all.
Well, I dance with you, but I get so beat. Who can ever follow two left feet?
Love ain't right, love ain't right. Love ain't dirty when love ain't right. When we fuss and when we fight, ain't it a pity when love ain't right?
You may think there's something wrong. Looks like we don't get along. Well, our love ain't weak, our love is strong. We act like this.
Love ain't right, love ain't right. Love ain't dirty when love ain't right. When we fuss and when we fight, ain't it a pity when love ain't
shaboom, shabam, kapow, doesn't reach me. I don't get the message.
Well, it's kind of a craze that's going around right now. It's called rhythm and blues.
Rhythm and blues?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds rather difficult. Isn't it hard to do?
No, as a matter of fact, it's kind of easy to do. Would you like to see how it's done?
Sure.
Would you like to take part?
I'd love it if I can.
Well, now, you give me a phrase.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? That's perfect. Now, you stand right here. Girls, Judy, Janet.
Yeah.
Could I ask you a question, please?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of a song called What Do You Mean?
No. No.
Have you ever heard it? You
no, haven't? Have you?
Well, that's just perfect. Now, Ty, you take your hands and you go, mean, mean, a mean, a mean, mean. There you go. Sure.
Mean,
and you girls.
Mean.
Repeat
mean,
after me no matter
mean,
what I say. Okay?
Mean, mean, mean.
How do you really, really mean?
How do you really, really mean?
When you said I acted mean.
When you said I acted mean.
How do you really, really mean?
How do you
you dance with me, Judy? Or Tweedledee, Tweedledee-dee. Zoot!
Fine. Now, what can we do now?
Well, would you like to make like a train?
I'd love it.
Choo-choo! hesitate.
Have your money ready, neighbor. Soon as we call, come one. Come on, come one.
Henry, we never should have promised to hire a rainmaker. We won't even raise half that $500. We should have stuck to some good old-fashioned praying.
Charlie, our prayer's been answered, and there's the answer.
Henry, you're a smart enough sheriff for a much bigger time than Drew Red.
We guarantee you'll be delighted to scan
a little Egypt and her feather dance out of the land. All right, I'm calling. You see so much your head is gonna spin. You don't wanna miss a thing, so better not stop. Never fails to get me when his pitch would begin. Come one, come all. The clowns, the lights, the towns where no one came to see our sight. Till we'd face the sheriff with that confident grin. Come on, come on. We painted on our smiles in order to hide the way our hearts were breaking. Deep inside. Come spring, come fall. Wherever you may be, I'll miss you all. Every night at 8, I'll still be
along. I'd gladly move the earth for you. me. I should care, but it just doesn't get me. Maybe I won't love someone
is
faithful. But the bar is so delightful.
And since we've no place to go,
I'll let it snow.
It doesn't show signs of stopping.
But I brought some corn for popping.
We've got the lights are turned down low.
I'll let them snow.
Did you say I've got a lot to learn?
Kay, you're so great, I can hardly wait. So why don't we do a number or two?
It's okay with me, but what'll it be?
Any old thing. Cool, we can swing.
Something sweet with a polite little beat. Let's get our fingers snapping and see what'll happen.
I can have brains to think of a name.
Good evening.
To this tune, so Perry can tune. And maybe Kay Starr, the swinger by far. But we like you both just the way that you are.
The melody itself, repeat and repeat. But if you can swing,
there's gotta get beat.
And that's the main thing to make me compete. Well, everybody's swinging today.
So we hold it over. This one is not for Sammy Kay.
Hey, 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 hey.
One got to swing that sway, baby.
If Mr. Les Brown can make a thing down, and Ray has the lead, then rock it for me. There's never a doubt, your lot is about whatever you can hear, all but one.
But you're never sweet to me.
You're my sugar, but you're never sweet to me.
You are my one and only, the only one I've kissed.
Well, that black book in your pocket, honey, ain't a grocery list.
I took you to a nightclub to have a bang of time.
And we wound up washing dishes cause you didn't have a dime.
But
you're my sugar, you're my sugar. You're my sugar, but you're never sweet to me. You're my sugar, you're my sugar, you're my sugar, but you're never sweet to me. Now I ordered you a collar right from the catalog.
Well, I can't quit barking because the collar's for a dog.
Well, next day I sent you neckties. Did you like the ties you got,
Devil? Yeah, but how come you tied the neckties, honey, and the hangman's knot?
You're my sugar, you're my sugar. You're
my sugar, but you never speak to me. You're my sugar, you're my sugar, you're my sugar, but you never speak to me. That diamond ring I bought you was nothing but the best
one. But you only paid a dollar down, I had to pay the rest.
What happened to the fur coat that I bought the other day?
You want
to
know? Well, that new fur coat you got me just got up and walked away.
You're my sugar, you're my sugar, you're my sugar, but you're never sweet to me. You're my sugar, you're my sugar, you're my sugar, but you're never sweet to me.
I promised you a pony, and I promised you a yak.
Yeah, well, a saddle and a paddle, boy, was all I ever got. Promised you some things, and I didn't get those knitted either.
I guess you used golf socks, because they all had 18.
Well, that's all.
You're my sugar.
Yeah.
You're my sugar. You're my sugar, but you're never sweet to me. You're my sugar. You're my sugar. You're my sugar, but you're never.
Where's my son? My boy, John. I can't live now that he has gone. All is grief, all is woe. No more gladness will my heart know. Sorrow dark fills the day. All the light has been shut away. Only doom lies ahead.
To be true, you. Wait until one day you're gonna want me to want you. But I'm gonna be strong for somebody else. Though you don't want me now, I'm gonna get along somehow. And then
as Secretary General, I hereby state the purpose of this meeting to each delegate. Now, each of you were chosen to represent every type of music in this continent. Now, the meeting is in order, and the chair will yield to every representative in his own field. The world will listen to your point of view. We want to solve every problem before we're through. Hot war, cold wars are not a good rule. We want to get results with music that's cool. So as Secretary General in charge of this thing, I found my gavel, and I hereby order that the meeting of the summit is about to swing. We're here to state, men who create music are great. So they can have the men who make laws give us the music maker.
I'll cast the vote for every note songwriters wrote. And you can have the men who make laws give us the music maker.
I like music expressive, slightly cool and progressive. Keep your flat politician. Give me those shock musicians.
What's up if there'll be no tips? Just little rip. Yeah, give me the music, baby.
If I like a song purring along, sweetly but strong, just like the 1961 car made by the Chevy maker.
Wonderful, but you know something? You forgot some of the words.
I did? What
yes.
are they?
On any hill.
Oh, shivery.
Oh, that's right. Make the others stand still. And give you a
took all my happy days and left.
want nobody, not a sweetheart. But he's never made you blue. No lovers quarrel, no nights alone for two. Yes, I only want a buddy, not a sweetheart. Oh, sweetheart, oh, baby,
I've got the book of parliamentary procedure right here.
Well, that's good, Tony. Say, Louie, what about you? Where's your book?
Oh, I don't need it in them books.
What do you mean you don't need a book?
Okay, as far back as man can remember, there was only one book that solved all problems.
Well, what book was that, Louie?
The good book. Now, let me tell you about it. Yes, Jonah, you know, was lower than low. Than he wanted to go. Jonah was stuck inside of the well, and just like a prison,
uh-oh,
no bail. He never gave up. He wouldn't say die. He had someone watching him from way up high. He called on the Lord to help him get free, and the well spit Jonah right out of the sea.
That's what the good book says.
Bigger than me. He fought old Goliath, who was 8'3". Goliath was strong, Goliath was brave, and everybody figured,
uh-oh,
poor Dave. His chances were slim, the future was dim, but he had a little extra going for him. With only a rock and the help of the Lord, he laid Goliath out like smorgasbord.
Yeah!
That's what the good book said. That's what the good book said.
Was tough as 20 Marines when he met the army of the Philistines. 1,000 of them to battle were led, and everybody figured,
uh-oh,
Sam's dead. 1,001 is murder to beat. But Sam never ever thought of meeting defeat. With faith in the Lord, he wasn't alone. He conquered all the fields with just a hunk of bone.
That's what the good book says. Now the
in fire and flam. Not nor extract from mein Gott. Ich hit mit Moire auf dein Tor on ich
no matter when or where. Have you see if I can remember my part. Howdy, folks and neighbors. Uncle Cooter and me, we're gonna wrestle our way through one of them brand new ballads. And when we're finished, we're hoping that we're all still friends and neighbors.
If you ain't feeling in the pink, you'll feel better in a wink.
All you've got to do is drink Frisbee Sassafras. It's the best there is. Buy two bottles of this fizz.
Make one hers and make one his.
Frisbee Sassafras.
It's delicious and keeps you so contented.
It's nutritious, oh, with vitamins they haven't yet invented.
When you're feeling out of sorts, much too weak for indoor sports,
oh, well, grab yourself a couple of snorts of Frisbee Sassafras. A Frisbee Sassafras.
A house with big old shade trees and a swing put up by Dad. Sweet lullabies to close my eyes are things I've never had. A party dress on my birthday and a doll to make me glad. A high school dance, a teen romance are things I've never had. Someone who read me fairy tales on the days when it would rain, when I'd fall down, no one was there to kiss away my pain. When the blues come on real bad, each night I pray to find someday the things I've never had.
To the green old flowing mountains, to the south fell by the moor. She's mighty tall and handsome, known quite well by all. She's a combination, she's a Wabash cannonball. Oh, listen to the rumble, the rustle and the roar. As she glides along the south bell by the moor. She's mighty tall and handsome, known quite well by all. Why, she's a combination, she's a Wabash. She came in from Birmingham one cold December day. When she pulled into the station, you could hear the people say, she comes from Indiana, she's long and she's tall. Why, she's a combination, she's a Wabash cannonball. Oh, listen to the rumble, the rustle and the roar. As she glides along the south bell by the moor. She's mighty tall and handsome, known quite well by all. Why, she's a combination, she's a Wabash cannonball. Aha!
got me. Came by my side. Fetch me that gin, son, before I turn your heart. Can't get from this cabin. My dear old Aunt Harriet, up in heaven she be. Send me down a chariot. Oh, the end of my troubles I see. And I'm chained, chained to my rocking chair. My dear old Aunt Harriet, way up in heaven she be.
I go?
No.
Listen to this. Dearie, do you remember when we waltzed to the Sousa band? My wasn't the music grand.
A chowder party,
yeah.
Down by the seashore. Well, every 4th of July, I test your memory.
My dearie, do you recall when Henry Ford couldn't even fix the running board under a chandelier?
I heard it, dearie. And I was cheery.
Yes, it was.
In those good old days that have gone by.
Oh, mama, do you remember?
Oh, yes, I remember.
You do remember?
I do remember.
Well, dearie, you're much older than I.
You laugh now, by the way. Dearie.
Yes.
Do you remember when
what?
We stayed up all night to get Pittsburgh on the crystal set?
Pittsburgh, Keystone movie. Coogan and Chaplin. Made you laugh and then cry.
I test your memory, dearie. Do you recall when Orville Wright flew at Kitty Hawk?
Personally, I would rather walk,
oh,
dearie.
Oh, no.
Life was cheery. In all the good old days gone by.
No.
Do you remember?
I remember.
You do remember?
Ah, yes.
Well, I do too.
Well, listen, that makes you much older than I.
Yeah, well, I'm going to play you. What do you mean, older? I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to find out for something. You try something with me? Are you ready? Hey!
No.
listening, do you recognize that kind of music the band is playing? Well, you see, today they call that a jazz waltz. Now, a few years ago, I recorded a jazz waltz. And I want to just see if you remember the one that I recorded. One night I was late, came home from a date, slipped out of my shoes at the door. And then from the front room, I heard a jump tune. I looked in, and here's what I saw. One, two, and then a rock. One, two, and then a roll. And they did the rock and roll walk. One, two, three, one, two, three. It looked so cute to me. It was the rock and roll walk. No, sir, not even Broadway escaped this wonderful feel of jazz. But I'd like to bet you a whole lot that Mary Martin did not know that she was singing a jazz waltz when she sang this particular song in her show. A raindrops on roses and kittens with mittens, all copper kettles, and look at those mittens. All of those packages tied with a string. Here are a few of my favorite things. When the bee stings, when the to kindergarten for this one. I guess everybody in the whole wide world knows this one. We put some words to it and recorded it, and when we finished with it, it came out sounding something like this. I know that you know that we know that they know that we are in love, and it's oh so wonderful. I'll tell them, you tell them, we tell them, they'll tell them. I want the world to know. It's love.
Wonderful love. I know it's just Starr.
Just buy pretty presents for you.
I'd share them with
money.
Yes, your money
burns a hole in my pocket.
In your pocket.
I'd be bringing perfume and candy.